There. Okay. So we got sound.
Why'd it do that?
That was weird. Stay away from that ledge. That's all I can say. Please be the shortcut. Oh shit. All right, this is the shortcut. Sweet. What up, buddy?
Oh, think of any.
I don't know. I don't think you really have anything I want.
So long.
Alright. Boss fight. Boss fight. Let's do it. He's good. He's good. Alright. He's good. He's gonna give us some issues.
Excuse me.
All right, wish me luck. Here we go. Thank you. my god. That was close. That was real close. Oh shit. I didn't want to do that. Yeah. We maxed it out. We did it. Said screw it, let's just make it a little stronger. Because why not? So, then I got trophy for it, so shit. Definitely why not. Boss is a pain in the ass. He's a cool boss. Damn, he's a pain in the ass. That one move just nails you every time. I don't want to lose this.
So long.
I wonder if I put some. Hold on. Do I have any? That might help. Nah, we don't need it. Fuck it. Our weapon's stronger. God damn it. Thank you. See what I mean? Oh my god. This moose that's so hard to determine. We did alright. Damn. This is really hard to figure out. I'm doing a little bit more damage. I have to change my gear out, but that's just gonna make me slower. If I put the heavier stuff on, I don't know yet. Not sure what I want to do yet. Now one move, that spinning move, I can't seem to get that down. And then he hits you with it and it's just like one hit, two hits. It just keeps hitting you. I can't get out of the way. I mean, we're getting pretty damn close though. I'm doing some damage to this man. Turn your icky shit at me. Right. Shit, he got me. Too fucking slow. Come on, man. This is my best weapon though. I'm not fucking giving that up. Nothing else will do near, not even nearly as close to damage. We were doing good. I don't know what hell happened. I really don't. How the fuck do you miss? How the fuck do you do that? Boom. back away from him. Yeah, come on. Got it. We did it. Oh my God. Oh my gosh. Ooh, 50,000. Oh my gosh. Is that somebody? Oh man, I'm so glad we beat that. So I oh, I need 5,000 more. Okay. Okay, I need to see something quick. That didn't sound good. I want to see something quick. Oh, I see now. I see now. Ascend a plus 10 sword weapon. So ascend a plus 10 sword weapon. Sword. Don't I have? Can I just? What was that place called? Undead Parish. We'll go there. I never found the Rusted Iron Ring. Yeah, where do you get large? Where do you get large titanite shards? I hope you can buy them. In Orlando, sold by Giant. Giant Blacksmith sells them. Okay. Giant Blacksmith. That's where we're heading. Where the hell's that at? I don't think that's right, but no, this is right. This will work. This will work. The blacksmith's out this way. Good, one shot. Giant blacksmith man! I think I got more for you. No, I guess not. Oh yeah, purchase. So he sells... Oh, here we go.
You. Is that not the soul of the man who fell on this spot? He was a dear friend. I wish to pay proper respect with that soul. Would you be willing to part with it? Thank you. You are very kind. Please take this.
That's not what I was supposed to get. Okay, I guess. What is this? This is... Okay, this is like an online area. Nice. All right, let me see some. I just wonder if I kill her. Shit, I should have fucked up. What if I kill her? So, another thing. Hold on. Since I already fucked that up. Let me see something here. So do I need... Are these in order? Hold on. So I don't need... Hold on. So the way this looks, I don't need to... I don't know. It's like the DLC stuff doesn't count, maybe? I don't know. I'll be right back, guys. I'm gonna run to the bathroom quick. Alright, I'm back. Probably just gonna kill her. So she'll vanish either way after this, so.
You humans always take me as you please. Then I shall do the same.
There we go. We might drop down there and see what's down there. Oh, man, I ain't getting in there. All right. Apparently there's an illusionary wall coming up too. There's an illusionary wall in the township that is only revealed by using light source that those things. another shortcut at some point. I hear one walking around. Oh, there it is. I think I'm gonna go the other way first. Come on, don't fall. Come on. Oh my God. Very good carving. What is that? Where the hell is this at? Like different ways to go. New spell. So we got two other ways we can go. Oh, this is must be it. Now. That's not it. That's not it at all. What are you talking about? Sworn I just hit him. Thank you. unlock the shortcut back up the area just after the bonfire. Where's this one to? Oh, I know where this is. Okay, hold on. Now's a good time to speak to Hawkeye Go in the tower near where you defeated Artorias.
Some fine then. Did you really slay? I've heard the Abyss facts. Yeah. Believe it or not, Ulusiel has brought fooled by that toothy what could. But you have to ask.
I can cut off this thing's...
I'll be seeing you if...
This thing's tail. I gotta go pee. I'll be right back, Dad. I wanna get some coffee. Oh, I'm back. I saw someone showing me about this. It didn't work. Pretty cool you can do that. Now how many? I need 55. How many does this give us? A lot. We just hit 40 on those three main stats. Hell yeah. That's not Hawkeye anyways. Which one's Hawkeye? Is that?
A visitor have we? Thou must be the one who freed Artorias. That old friend, he left this world and he lieth a little.
What do you sell? Who are you?
Farewell, you.
The big dude. Oh, maybe this is the guy that shoots down the dragon.
Well.
Okay. That's gotta be. Look at that big ass bow he got. Okay, so we talked to him. Now we're gonna go fight. I think I remember seeing a dragon earlier. I guess he shoots down the dragon though. Okay, I don't know where this is, but Dark Souls Remastered. See if I can find something on him.
This fight will start after you climb down the ladder and Calamite moves slowly towards you.
Alright, we're just gonna have to find out where that is. Yo, what's up, buddy? Oh man, we're being raided. Oh my gosh. What's up, everybody? Oh shit. Why didn't my thing go off? Welcome, everybody. Excuse me, my allergies are kicking my butt today. Hey, everybody. How's everybody doing today? Hope everybody's doing good. No, it was me. That's because I was just doing something on my computer. But it should be fine now. Welcome to the channel, everybody. We're playing Dark Souls Remastered. Semi-blind playthrough. And somehow we got through the game, but we didn't beat the whole game. We just randomly ended up in the DLC area. So, I'm not sure now what's going on. I didn't know this was DLC until someone told me, like, hey, you're in the DLC area. It's like, oh, shit. Well, we didn't even finish the base game yet. It was? It could have been me. I was probably... I'm doing good. Again, thank you for the raid. Thank you, everybody, for coming in. I really do appreciate it. I love this hat. It's pretty good, too. It's not great, but it's decent. I'm just debating what I need to do now. Kind of lost at the moment. Yo, what's up, River? I don't know if I got far or I went to the wrong area. I don't know. Dude, I maxed out the club. Now it's plus 15. I went with it. I'm like, screw it. We're going to max it out. And go from there. I don't know. It's weird. I don't know why I didn't get anything going off saying I've been raided. That is definitely a hat design of someone who wanted to compensate for something. Indeed. But there's like two areas I can go. And I'm not sure right now. This little mini guide, it's not really a mini guide, but it's helping a little bit. It's telling me to go back and fight this dragon now that I talked to this dude. But I'm not sure if that's what I want to do yet. But I want to cut off its tail. I'm just scared he's going to be too difficult, too. Or I can go back the other way. So, kind of like in a pickle right now. Oh my gosh. I wasn't even looking. This is bad. Son of a bitch. What are my stats like now? Give me 1 second, I'll show you. I finally maxed out, I wouldn't say max, but... I finally got my Vite Endurance and Strength to 40. I haven't really messed with anything else yet. Because I was doing some research and I was checking it out and I saw some things telling me about soft stats or something. Soft stats, max stats. Thank you part-time. Thank you again, buddy, and have a good one. But yeah, there's these soft lock stats or max stats, and you really don't want to go past 40 for my build, because it doesn't really do any difference. So I've just been learning about stuff like that. Come on. Oh, gosh. There we go. That is a battle set that does not look very balanced, but it's probably a good workout. Yeah, soft cap, soft cap. That's what it is. Hey, I don't know. I do a massive damage with my weapon, though. I don't know what else I should be going and wearing, but I feel really strong. Now, is 40 the soft cap for all stats? Or is that just for the strength build? Good thing, but that's like the last soft cap. It's pointless going any higher. To stay at 40? Yeah, I'm not in a rush. It takes forever to get these points to even level up nowadays. Just do what I can. I'll tell you what, we just beat Antorius or something. Just a couple, I don't know, like a half hour ago, 20 minutes ago. That dude was a bitch. he was tough. That's it. That's the dragon we gotta fight. We gotta cut its tail off. Somehow. Oh, you mean physically balanced? Oh, well, the hat keeps me balanced. It's all because of the hat. Look at the item. Where'd he go? Seems like a big ass area. Typical for a boss fight. Working all those body groups just trying to walk. Really? I want to mess with magic? Holy shit! Really? Oh, only magic. I thought you meant you want me to get magic. So. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Like, how? This doesn't seem right. Why? Why do I need the Homer Bone? I thought I had to fight this guy. Oh my god! You can't even fucking... understand it. I'm not sure what's going on here. Do I gotta talk to this big guy again? I thought he's supposed to shoot him down. Oh, really? Oh. Got to get a shot down. I know who to talk to about it. So,
tomorrow, Black Dragon posing the duress?
Yes.
Yes. I thought as much. He's called Calamite. Ferocious dragon indeed, even mighty Anna Londa dared not provoke his ire. I see little good coming from this, but my intent is to persevere to the bitter end. Good, good. What is bravery without a dash of recklessness?
He's cool looking.
I've taken a liking to thee, and I owe thee much for thy service to Artorias. Now, watch and see how Gloff and...
Oh shit, here we go. That's a big ass bow. Yeah, he's gonna beast it. I wonder why some of these guys even helped me to begin with. Awesome. By the way, he is blind? No way. That'd be wicked. So, here comes the hard part. Trying to cut that thing's tail off so we can get the weapon. And you know what I'm starting to wonder? Okay, I am trying to go for the platinum in this game. You know, which the hardest part is getting all the items and stuff. Humans filled his helmet with sap. What? Damn. But yeah, I'm trying to figure out, like, if the DLC stuff you gotta do with the, like, you gotta get all the DLC spells and items in order to get, like, the all-weapons trophy and the all-rings trophy. That's what I'm wondering. Because I don't know if you do or don't. Maybe it's just the base game stuff. But I'll be right back. I'm going to grab some more coffee quick. Yeah, I do know that I have to play through it like 3 times, mainly for the boss souls. Right, what's here? Yeah, that's the... Did I go in here? Oh, that's another quick travel thing. There's a bunch of these. Alright, let's go. Yes, I do. Oh, shit. Where's that at? I'm lost already. Alright, let's get owned by this dragon. I already fucked up with the notorious guy. I gave his soul to that lady to get her weapons, and then I just found out that I didn't have to do that. I could have just killed her and took her stuff and kept the soul. So we'll have to at least fight him, but we got played through more than once, so. But at least the second and third playthrough will actually be a lot quicker because we don't have to do everything. Alright guys, wish me luck. Here we go. This is going to probably take a bunch of tries. We gotta cut that tail off. Oh, he's over there. Need a shyster. Looks like a treasure chest over there. It is. Ooh, we got Nurse Light. You didn't have to. Oh my God. God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Stop with the fire! This is just a learning experience here. I don't even know how you're supposed to hit its tail, it's too high up. Shit. I don't know. That's gonna be rough. That might be something we might come back to. What are you guys saying? I don't know about that. Like, I don't know how I'm supposed to cut its tail off. We'll try again, but is there a trick to this boss fight? I mean, I don't think that would reach. We'll try one more time. That seems a little too much at the moment. Unless I'm not wearing the right gear or something, I don't know. The fuck do I keep going over there? Alright, here we go. Let's just run past them. I'm so glad they don't come in with you. You know what else I'm thinking? What if Well, shit, there's a crystal lizard there. What if I was shooting its tail? Oh my god. Okay, never mind. Never mind. That's a way to keep me from going up there. Yep, they already thought that. They don't want people going up there owning it. I was gonna see if I can shoot its tail or something from up here. Nope, that ain't happening. Damn. Okay, hold on. We're going to hold off on that one. Oh god, they're freaking out. Still looking for this one item I'm supposed to find. Oh my gosh. Yeah, bring her out. That's not funny, lady. Oh. Still got an item we need to find. Oh my gosh, what is that? I'm falling apart in this game. I was doing so well earlier in the game. Now I'm playing like shit. Just can't get to where I need to go. Make pancakes out of them. Trying, Gotwing. Trying. Just get my ass kicked right now. Having a lot of issues. Well, thank you for the host. There it is. Now it's popping up. So much for the fucking roll. Help. What are you laughing at? Kick your ass, lady. Get rid of this thing now. Oh. There we go. All right, we got some stuff. All right, there's supposed to be a unlockable somewhere. We use this light, we'll get in. Hopefully. Trying to find this item. It's supposed to help with the boss coming up at some point. I love this weapon though. I did max it out too, Gotwing. It is the best it can be. Oh shit. I'm doing good. Gotta go back to work here soon. I'm good. Where is this wall at? Hold on. I gotta look this up. Might drop frames again. Give me a second. Where is this thing? Okay, I did miss it somehow. Shit. I'm looking right now to see how I'm supposed to get it. Man's using a halberd. Halberd. I don't even know how you pronounce that. Yeah, apparently this weapon is needed for this, the boss in this area. And not the dragon guy, this other guy. Or we can just run past all this shit. He's fighting everything. Or we can just run past all of it. Alright, let's get to where he is. Says we ain't got too much longer to go. Is that gonna work here soon? Damn, we got like 10-15 minutes. Yeah, yeah. F it up. You're gonna be dead. Alright, we're up to that point. See about getting that item then too. Got it. We got it. Now there's one item I saw, I'm gonna try to run down and grab it right away. We drop. That's actually good that they did that. Cause I wanna be there. Good. Good, 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 good. I like that. Thank you. Oh my god. Oh man. Whatever. Should've got out while I could. That's fine. Still, damn it. Well, son of a bitch. I have no idea where we're going. That's Goose. Don't hurt me, Goose. Oh! Kitty? Ooh. 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 Damn, how far is that? Where'd this take me to? Hold on. Oh, no shit. Nice. Where'd that cat go? Thank you. the damn cat go? Kitty! I don't know where the cat went. Yeah, come on. Oh my god, I can't hit it. I think I'm going back to where I came. Yep, sure did. I like to. How am I supposed to rescue this cat? I'm confused. Oh shit, we got a boss. Sure. Thank you. one be at? Where would that, what would that be considered? Or is it an item? Right there. Deflects dart. No shit. Alright, let's give it a try. Before we get out of here. I gotta pee too, but I gotta get ready for work. So we'll try this fight once, then maybe we'll get lucky. What the hell is that? Oh, I really gotta pee too. Wish me luck, Gatling. Here we go. Oh, he's cool looking now. Look at that. He is cool looking. God, how are you?